Welcome, this is Ramesh Sigamani from Bravisa Templetree. Today's newspaper ET Markets carried an article on last 1 year SIPs in mutual funds have given its investors negative returns. Though the newspaper went on to focus on the advantages this condition has on the investors, people actually went into panic mode. We had received several calls from investors asking us to stop their SIPs just because of this negative return news. Mutual funds as an asset class is a long-term asset like your real estate or gold. And the volatility that it has helps SIPs to have the biggest advantage of capturing the volatility and in the long run help you get more returns. SIPs is one of the magic formulas that is there to help accumulate huge wealth for a person. When you are investing into the mutual funds or through SIPs, stay invested for a long term. Don't approach this investment asset for short term like your savings bank account, putting money into it for 3 or 6 months and taking out when there is even a slightest or smallest need for money. That will only help you erode your capital. In fact, when the markets go down is the right time when SIPs actually have their advantage. Say, suppose you had a 10,000 rupees SIP running in your account, the same 10,000 when the market goes down will fetch you more number of units. And when market starts to go up, which eventually happens at all times, the units that you got when the markets were down gives you the advantage to make very high returns. So don't disturb your SIPs, continue to participate in the market's rally. One more concern that we have been hearing from our investors is that capital gains tax has made them take a decision to withdraw money from mutual funds. Equity or mutual funds is the only asset class that gives very high returns on any investment when compared to any other asset class in the world. On such a high return, paying a small percentage of tax, 10%, is not going to bring down your returns to very low levels. Moreover, when money is being taken out from equity or mutual fund fearing taxes, where can you put that money back? It will be lying in the banks. Banks at the most can give little, close to 5% returns. And with 5% return, no goal can be achieved in any person's life. So participate in the market. Don't worry about the small taxes and be in the ride that India is going to have, which is going to be a historical growth period for India and become really, really rich. Thank you.